close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
We gotta find someplace to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Gus was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books then.
The books is Jack's. And, well...
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy. We was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, well, we need money.
Yeah, there's bad folk out there.
Tell me about
it. Got a wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owingilo, then follow the road north, lead you right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure.
Place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. Yeah, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
No, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't. You Mr. Geddes?
No, sir. I'm Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful.
You send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah. My wife, we was in business with her family and turned sour. It's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands, it's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot. We're all one.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly. Hey. Mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious.
Boss man gonna sell this place, boy.
I don't think there's any plans for that.
You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey.
Put that down. Put that down.
These supplies for the season.
Get off the farm. Come on.
We know when we're not wanted.
Get down from there. Bye, partner.
You come back here.
You can use that horse.
And don't get yourself hurt. Thank you. Milton, isn't it?
Those boys are out of Laramie. Work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. You're nothing but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
You work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother. He tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay. You know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. I need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. If things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns. Milton, get over here. Mr. Geddes, this is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
Nah, it was nothing, sir.
Mm-hmm. I'm David Geddes. Pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
Well, you work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep. I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Oh, lucky man. And you better work extra hard. Good day,
howdy, sir.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John, Jim? Extra hard. Hey, get over here. Mr. Dickens? Go find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard. Sure, Mr. Dickens. I hear that.
Mrs. Milton!
Jim Milton! How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us? Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kinda...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go.
It'd be very too personal a question. Are you a gunslinger, mister?
Good Lord, no. Nothing like that.
Now, just a ranch hand then.
Just a ranch hand. Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
All right, then. Good. Here's the cows.
Hold on.
Think your mother's hiding somewhere, laughing at us?
Hey.
Hey.
Where's Jack?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can last here. Survive. Be a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, well, you know.
Me too.
Thank you.
some coffee on.
Can you give me a hand with this fence?
Sure.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
I told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
That sounds awful, but I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think. So I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence.
Yep. There's plenty more to do.
I'll get the coffee on. I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. I'm cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Get the place tidy.
Okay, Pa.
See you later.
I said, Abe,
yes, sir.
Where are the other hands?
I thought I said I don't rightly know, Mr. Getty, sir.
Well, what good is that to me? We got 3 horses lost. Possibly more, a mare about to foal,
sir,
and no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both of you.
Hey, John.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you want. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Come on. Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
Been kind of withdrawn. Like, you know.
Sure.
Take him out, please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Where would you like to go ride, aside from home?
I don't know. But maybe that stream?
Good idea. And you know all this. Get him going. Come on. You know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh.
There!
Whoa!
Jack! You okay?
Damn.
Watch your language. You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
You'd know it if you weren't. Get back on.
Okay.
Well ridden, son.
You won.
This time.
Whoa.
But we both rode hard. And your riding got a lot better.
Thanks.
Hey, you keep practicing your riding.
Sure.
him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful.
Yeah.
Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
How fancy pants Getty's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean.
Oh.
So he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
No!
Come on, get him.
Come on, get him.
I'll kick his head in, boss. Come on.
They didn't hire you because you're tough. It's because you're stupid.
That is
not hard. Jim, get off that man. Get off.
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that. Well, how's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, they need to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. You. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig. All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
What was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
No, Jim, you gotta do something. Turn up by the stall. They got Tom.
It's over. It's rich man's father.
You boys.
Who's this?
Oh, new hand. Jim?
Ain't this
oh,
nice?
I love my... I'll be up in a moment.
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah.
Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks it can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go to Tom's course?
Sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of him. Yeah, yeah! I thought I'd come down here
You're all so tough! Come have a word with me!
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
I'm here for our cattle. And to teach some manners. I'm trying to be reasonable.
That woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss-poor stinking farmhand. Hey, tell her I'll let her in my seats. As long as she pays.
Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
You you saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about, Abe, just in case you stay up.
Yep.
See anything, hear anything, you fire that rifle three times.
Three times.
We'll all come in.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.